Looks like the gun is about ready to fire, so I'll let it speak for itself.